Our building is the only building, police building, for the city of Kingston. It's our main headquarters, and it houses all the services from frontline patrol, emergency services as tactical support, our forensic identification unit, as well as our communication and 911 center.
We service a population of 124,000 with over 30,000 students from Queen's University, St. Lawrence College, and RMC. And we also service the CFB Kingston base, as well as the many penitentiaries in Kingston.
The City of Kingston assisted us in obtaining funding through Infrastructure Ontario to make this project possible. As a result, we moved from our outdated building from 11 Queen Street into our new facility, which is a more inviting building to the public to come and ask for help.
There were challenges on this project. We had to, in fact, encapsulate the contaminated soil. This created parkland for the community. The LEED Gold building features a cistern that collects rainwater, and it feeds all our toilets, as well as high-efficiency boilers. And we recover a lot of energy from the heat in our firearms range and our forensic laboratories. And we use that to preheat our hot water.
The building also affords us the opportunity to kind of meet with our community on an ongoing basis. Within our building, we actually have what we call the Kingston Police Community Volunteers, which are members of the community that come and assist us, and they often meet in their community room at the front of the station.
Infrastructure Ontario provided low rates to the City of Kingston, an easy application process, as well as support from staff.
I would certainly encourage any municipality or agency to seek assistance through Infrastructure Ontario Loan Program to make their project possible. Certainly without the assistance of Infrastructure Ontario, we would not be in our new building today.